Bobby.
Come all you rounders if you want to hear the story about a brave engineer. P.C. Jones was the roller's name. On a 6'8" wheeler, boys, he was the thing. Caller called P.C. about a 4:30. He kissed his wife at the station door. He climbed in the cabin with his orders in his hand. Said, this is the trip to the promised land.
P.C. Jones
climbed in the cabin.
P.C. Jones
orders in his hand.
P.C. Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. Drew South Memphis, yards on the fly. Rain been a-fallin' and the water was high. Everybody knew by the engine's moan that the man at the throttle was P.C. Jones. Good Jones said, fireman, don't you fret. Sam Webb said, I ain't a-givin' up yet. We're 8 hours late with the southbound mail. Be on time or we're leaving the rails.
P.C. Jones
climbed in the cabin.
P.C. Jones
orders in his hand.
P.C. Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. Dead on the rail was a passenger train. Blood was a-boiling in P.C.'s brain. P.C. said, hey, look out ahead, Sam, jump off the pole. He did. Well, a hand on a whistle and a hand on a brake. North Mississippi was wide awake. I see railroad officials said, he's a good engineer to be a laying dead.
P.C. Jones
climbed in the cabin.
P.C. Jones
orders in his hand.
P.C. Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. Headaches and heartaches and all kind of pain are all a part of a railroad train. Sweat and toil, the good and the grand, are part of the life of a railroad man.
P.C. Jones
climbed in the cabin.
P.C. Jones
ordered in his hand.
P.C. Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land.
Ticket for this train, didn't you? Wait a minute, there's your ticket. I think that's a child one. Here we are, Sarah, there's your ticket.
Huh?
There. Right, I'll film. Give it to the station master. Samuel, this way. Okay. Why don't you give it to the station master? Go on then, you can be like the railway children. Off you go. Go, Sarah, we're going to follow you. Go on then, get it. He's got to punch a hole in it, see? To do in the old days, see? Then you go, stand there by the station, then Daddy's going to come through. You stand to the side.
Hello, Fred.
You're riding the Orange Blossom special again, are you, Mum?
Look yonder, coming down that railroad track. Hey, look yonder, coming down that railroad track. It's the Orange Blossom Station, bringing my baby back. Ooh.
going down to Florida and get some sand in my shoe. Or maybe California and get some sand in my shoe. I'll ride that Orange Blossom Special and lose these New York blues.
Say, man, when are you going back to Florida?
When am I going back to Florida? I don't know. Don't reckon I ever will.
Ain't you worried about getting your nourishment in New York?
Well, I don't care. Yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. Hey, look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track.
Hello,
it's the Orange Blossom Special. Bring in my baby back.
Wow.
Water here, the story about a brave engineer.
How about that,
Casey
then?
Jones was a rolling
man. Is that an old-fashioned train? A 6-8 wheel of water. That's called a steam train, isn't it?
Caller called Casey about a half past
four. How full of steam train?
He kissed his wife at the station door. He climbed in the cabin with his orders in his hands. This is the trip to the promised land. Casey Jones climbed in the cabin. Casey Jones, orders in his hand. Casey Jones, leaning out the window. Listen to my name to the promised land. South Memphis, yards on the fly, rain been a falling and the water was high. Everybody knew by the engine's moan that the man at the trouble was too big. Good going, stretch by, don't you fret. Tim Griff said, I ain't a giving up yet. We're 8 hours late with the southbound mail. Be on time or we're leaving the rail. Casey Jones climbed in the cabin. Casey Jones.
See
all the steam coming out. Casey Jones, leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land.
Not
here. Not here. Head on the rail was a passenger train. Blood goes a-falling on the easy train. Casey said, hey, what kind of hell is that? Jump, jump, jump. All of it here.
Look
at
him,
he's funny. He's a good engineer to be a laying bed. Casey Jones, climbed in the cabin. Casey Jones, orders in his hand. Casey Jones, leaning out the window. Taking a trip to the promised land.
Ice cream. Everything you need, Brad.
I remember ice cream.
Yeah, we love lunchbox.
Headaches and heartaches and all kind of pain. All a part of a railroad train. Sweat and toil, the good and the grand, are part of the life of a railroad man.
Casey Jones
climbed in the cabin.
Casey Jones,
orders in his hand.
Casey Jones,
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land.
From the great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, she climbs the flowery mountains or the hills and by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, she's known quite well by all. She's a regular combination on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the songs and hoping calls. Traveling through the jungle along the Wabash Cannonball.
Okay, put the phone back now, sir. Yeah, put the phone back then.
How many kinds of sweet flowers grow in an English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you surely pardon. Daffodil, heartsease, and phlox, meadowsweet, and lady smocks, genteel, lupin, and tall hollyhocks, roses, foxgloves, snowdrops, forget-me-nots, in an English country garden.
In an English country garden.
How many insects come here and go through our English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, and those I miss you surely.
But you'll get the subway, and when you make it on the platform, it's just about to start.
Fireflies, moss and bees, spiders climbing in the trees, butterflies and swarms.
hear the train a-coming. It's rolling round a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. But the train keeps rolling on down the San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. Hey, look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. It's the Orange Blossom Special, bringing my baby back.
I don't care if I do that.
talk about a rambling. She's the fastest train on the line. Talk about a trap. She's the fastest train on the line. It's that orange blossom special rolling down the seaboard line.
Off we go.
Henry. Toots and huffs and puffs. Wants to help and share.